with a little dynamic warm-up as we always do. So let's start with a knee hug into a reverse lunge and rotation. So remember, this is a training program for a goalie, and we want to make sure that those hips are really well opened up in all three planes of motion. So you do about five of those on each side, knee hug, reverse lunge to rotation, and rotate over that lead leg.